Hey, what's good with y'all boys, man? It's me, Kazu. I know I've been gone for a little minute, but look, I'm back. I'm finna be grinding. I'm finna be pushing this shit. So look, I know y'all been on TikTok, Instagram, all that shit. I mean, shit, you could've been on Snapchat. Motherfucker, you see King Carson out the blue posting the goddamn thirst trap. I swear this nigga was just fucking pushing 260, 270 on the goddamn interview. But look, when I tell you this, even surprised me, bro. Bro, all my niggas in the group chat, all that shit. Now, everybody damn near thought it was over for him. You know, the lean got to him. You know the hotties rapper be sipping. You know, the little lucky method. Goddamn, Summer's down there pushing that shit, too. But, dog, the way it hit King Carson. Oh, my God. Ain't no way, boy. What the hell? But then I'm peeping. I'm pretty sure it was just other, you know, footage going around, you know, after the interviews. And it's like, bro, this nigga King Carson is damn near shapeshifted, bro. Every instance you see this nigga King Carson, bro, he looks different, bro. Like, every little angle, bro, is a whole different person. Even a nigga dress be looking different. Nah, this was crazy. Goddamn. I seen a TikTok comment. And this motherfucker said, he losing weight, plus the lighting, plus the angle, plus not me one, plus Sigma, plus AGC. Now look, obviously he was trying to glaze. And I done seen posts talking about some, he's just mewing. Bro, mewing was always one of those things you would see in those self-improvement videos talking about it's make you 10 times more attractive, make you get the hoes. But look, bro, I swear it was one of those things you would try and it just felt like it would never work. Now you might have looked in the mirror, you know, seen your little double chin go up a little bit, say damn, like, and this mewing shit really valuable. Bro, I doubt anybody is just sitting there pushing their tongue against their roof just like 24/7, like as they sit down and shit. Like, and if you're in between talking to, bro, like, nah, bro, niggas just not doing that. But I mean, if you're taking a one time pick, bro, I could understand that, you know, you mute for the one time, make your jawline a little straighter, you know, push your lips together, you know, all the little thirst trap shit. Nah. This is probably the most light-skinned picture I ever seen that came. Bro, even the dreads, bro, it's no way, bro. Nigga can't be real. And apparently even some motherfuckers saying, oh, it's just an after and before. Like, before he looked good, then after he just got fat as shit. But, bro, why would he post this thirst trap ass picture? Like, as of today, bro, like, that, I don't know, bro. But yeah, TikTok been going crazy over the shit. Instagram pages, the little meme pages been going crazy over it. I mean, shit, he dropping his album, like, damn near a week from now, or, like, this Friday. You know, probably got a couple music videos shot. Now, I wouldn't be surprised if one music video, he's looking like Lucky, and the next music video, goddamn, he looking like Pristine Squidward or some shit. But yeah, all just aside, you know, he has built a lot of hype around his album, and I'm pretty sure he's finna do good numbers with this, because, you know, his fan base is going crazy as fuck right now. Like, he just launched a page for that shit. He ain't damn near, bro, I don't even know. It's probably even at 100k right now, bro. I'm gonna be honest. There wasn't any official announcement. He was just following the page, and then everybody just started following that shit. Like, you could watch that motherfucker go out too. But I mean, yeah, y'all boys, let me know what y'all thought about this video in the comments. You know, I thought about Ken Carson and shit. You know, y'all finna start mewing. Shit, I might have to start mewing too. Start chewing 2 packs of gum a day. That shit. But yeah, man, y'all boys, like us, sub up, all that shit. Yeah, I'm gonna be out.